as well as you give head. You could be a politician, a real successful heavyweight, fire-breathing senator from the north. If you would read books as much as you drink, you'd be Stephen Hawking. But who am I kidding? You're a worthless, washed up waste of air. If I could have a dollar for every time that you complained about your parents, I don't give a shit, they're not that much worse than anybody else's. I'm not talking to any more bloody lawyers. We are not talking to any more goddamn lawyers. Refuse to speak to a single additional lawyer. I will die before I talk to another goddamn fucking lawyer.
Thank you.